Hey guys, and quick little video. Not a food review, of course. As you can probably see, this is a gift that I received. I actually received two of them, so I'll show the other one. I actually opened up the other one because it was a little torn, so I wanted to check it out. I wasn't sure if it was actually damaged, but then, you know, on checking it, I realized that it's not going to damage that easily. I think is it ceramic? I'm not really sure. So yeah, these are a couple of gift items that I received from who the name is not mentioned on the card that has actually come here. So I'm not really sure this person is aware that there's an option like this on Amazon, and this is from Amazon India, of course, as you can see, amazon.in. But yeah, I do know who the person is. They mentioned that they were giving me the reason. It's a newish friend. So when I say newish, I only know her for 6 months, six, maybe a little bit more. And she got my birthday wrong. She thought it was in October, but my birthday is actually in August. So she wanted to give me something. So she saw this, realized how much I have talked about it in one of our chats. Let me just tell you, I don't know this person face to face. I mean, rather, I've never met this person face to face. We're just friends online, and you know, so she decided she wanted to give me something. So yeah, it's thoughtful. I already, like I mentioned, I've already seen what it is, because there's two of them, and so it is a ceramic kind of, you know, the carry tumbler for coffee. She knows I love coffee very much, so opening it up. And it's kind of nice. I do like these kind of mugs. Like whenever I buy delivery from Cafe Coffee Day, I do enjoy the their coffees. And on like sometimes on a rainy afternoon, I might order a couple of coffees. And you know, I like the way that the they are, I think those are mainly cardboard. Sorry, I can't seem to speak. But those are mainly cardboard and paper. So I do like the way that they look, though, and that's what I mentioned to her. So I guess because of that, oh my god, this is going to be difficult to open with one hand. But yeah, I will try. And all right, let me do one thing. Let me pause. Okay, we're back. And I will combine these two clips together. But yeah, so it was difficult for me to open the this kind of protection thingy with one hand, scotch tape and all that stuff. So this is what the thing looks like. I'm thinking it is ceramic. It's called Echo Travel Mug. Oh, excuse me, I'll pick it up later. It's called Echo Travel Mug Freelance. That's the brand, I guess. They have a Facebook page, Twitter app page, Pinstrip, as well as what looks like Instagram. So those are the two things. They are made out of bamboo fiber. Sorry, it's not ceramic. I thought it's kind of hard, so I thought maybe it might be ceramic, but yeah. Didn't check exactly what the price is, but I think it's around $300 for one. And this is kind of like almost foam. So it is going to be pretty easy to drink out of this, and I think it'll keep it warm. So there's a, you know, I don't know what you call this, holder, so that your fingers don't get, your hand doesn't get too hot from the hot liquid. And I suppose you can also buy, so this is one. I suppose you can also drink cold liquids in it as well. But I think it's mainly made for tea and coffee. And this is the other one. I like this one better. The color is more of the colors of this color is of like coffee, but this one is nice as well. So there it is. These are the two little gifts item, gag gift items, you can call it what you want, but they are very thoughtful. So thank you very much. And excuse me, thank you very much. I shall make good use of it. Rather good use of both of them. So let me just take out, let me take out this one from the plastic cover so I can show it to you, show the design a little bit. So I normally collect beer mugs. I have a few coffee mugs, but none that are... I mean, those are meant for coffee. Those are just meant for drinking, nothing that looks really exciting and stuff. A lot of sticky papers on this. Oh boy. But yeah, just want to show you the design, so take it off the cover. There we go. And I think these might be around 300 ml. Yeah, I think these are around 300 ml. Or maybe a little bit more, 350 I guess. Caution, contains hot. So this is soft material, kind of like almost foamy, rubberized stuff. This is hard. This is a little bit more harder stuff, but the same kind of rubberized thing. And this is, of course, much more harder. So they call it, what is it, bamboo stuff. So I just saw the price. It's at the bottom. $300 for each. It's pretty neat for a, I hope I'll keep it for a while. I hope they stay for a while. I definitely do like these. And pretty nice. I think these are good gifts for you, want to give for somebody. Especially for somebody who likes to drink their tea and coffee. So that's it. That's the quick little video of the two little coffee mugs gift that I got. Thank you guys. Bye.